Welcome students to my channel ANG Classes. So today I will show you how electromagnets work. Yes, I will show you a working model on electromagnets. You can see this model. This was made by one of my students. You can see how beautiful he has made. So let's start with this activity. Now, materials required for this activity are, you can see, two cells or more than two cells we can use, switch, iron pin. This is my iron nail and I have wound a copper coil on this iron nail. So, you know, this electromagnet, it works on the principle of magnetic effect of electric current. Okay, now what is magnetic effect of electric current? Let's see. Effect of electric current means when I will pass my current, electric current to this iron nail will behave like a magnet. Now let's see how it works. I have switched it on. Now you can see this iron nail is attracting iron pin because I have passed electric current to it. Now as soon as I will switch it off, you can see how what happens. You can see now this iron nail is no longer a magnet. And you know one thing more, this iron nail, the more the number of coiling of copper wire in it, the more magnetism it will show. Okay, and you know this electromagnet, it is also used in many things. It is used for making cranes, for electric bell, and in many toys these electromagnets are used. So thank you students, I hope you like this video.